And he'll face Ronnie Mitchell. Left-handed hitter. And the pitch. Mitchell swings, lifts a high fly ball, deep right field. Moving back is Horan onto the track. He leaps and he cannot make the catch. It's off his glove. The ball rolls into foul ground. Two runs will score as Mitchell is into third. And he'll stop there with a triple. And the Jethawks lead 2-0.